السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Dear Champions community and the community of the larger Houston area, we'd like to congratulate you the coming of the month of Ramadan. And we also want to take this opportunity to share with you our program here at Champions Masjid. Alhamdulillah, with the grace of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, Sheikh Mamdouh Mustafa has accepted our invitation that we extended out to be a resident scholar here in the Masjid and lead all the activities here in the Masjid at Champions. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept from him and to accept from the larger community and enable us to benefit from the Sheikh's knowledge. With that being said, we'd like Sheikh inshallah to share some words with us inshallah.
Alhamdulillah, salatu wassalamu ala rasulillah wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa man walahu wa ba'd. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My dear brothers and sisters, I'd like to welcome all of you inshallah to our masjid champion, Masjid al-Salam. I'd like to welcome the larger Muslim community of Houston and of Texas and all over the world. Inshallah, as Brother Ayman mentioned, Ramadan should be an experience. It is an experience. It is the guest that we wait for every single year. After it collects our deeds and our actions and our dua, it goes back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So I'd like this experience this year to be very special. And I'd like to take it as a journey, look at it as a journey, and I'd like you to consider it as such as well. And inshallah, Rabbil Alameen, with Allah's blessing, this masjid, this community, which I'm honored to be with during the month of Ramadan, inshallah, leading the educational activity, spiritual educational activity. Inshallah, we'll start by an introduction to the month of Ramadan. This next Saturday, inshallah, Rabbil Alameen, we will have an introduction to the month of Ramadan, the bounties of fasting, the history of fasting, Ramadan in the Quran, Ramadan in the Sunnah, and the rulings of Ramadan. Then inshallah we'll continue 2 weeks into Ramadan as well, about Quran, about Tahajjud, about I'tikaf, about Eid, about all the other rulings of Ramadan. This would be the introductory activity. When Ramadan starts inshallah, the first night, and the moon is sighted, inshallah we'll pray the first night is Taraweeh, and then we will have a story of the Quran. A story will be recited in Isha Salah, and will be reflected upon what we take away from it that night inshallah. And this will continue through the month of Ramadan, 30 nights, 30 stories, inshallah, Rabbil Alameen, of the Quran. Salat al-Fajr, inshallah, then we'll go to Taraweeh and then we'll end with Witr. Salat al-Fajr, inshallah, every day, we will recite in the Salat al-Fajr a parable of the Quran, al-amthal fil Quran, the examples Allah gave us, why He gave it to us, what we relate, how we relate to it, and what we take away from it as well. So 30 days and 30 examples of the Quran. And we will do this until we get to Ramadan. There will be some Quran competition and other activities in the month of Ramadan. The last thing, inshallah, will be very intensive, very comprehensive. Tahajjud will be about 20 minutes of reflection on a concept of the Quran, the concept of truthfulness, the concept of honesty, the concept of volunteering, the concept of activism in the Quran, and how can we relate to it in our daily life. We're ending in a high note, inshallah, with i'tikaf, with the witr, with khatm al-Quran, and with celebrating this by the takbir in the day of Eid, inshallah, Rabbil Alameen. I'd like to invite everybody. This will be live streamed, inshallah, through the Masjid Facebook page, and it will more information will be, inshallah, on the Masjid website. You are all welcome, and you'll all honor us with your presence, inshallah, whether online or on site. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Jazakum Allah khair, Sheikh Mamdouh. We're very honored to have you here, and we're looking forward to these great programs that you shared with the community. Alhamdulillah, those are great opportunities. Please mark your calendars. Join us here in the month of Ramadan. Our mission here at Champions is to provide the guests of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala with a memorable experience, an uplifting spiritual experience that will last a lifetime, inshallah. So please join us, reap the benefits of these great programs. We look forward to seeing you in Ramadan. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.